welcome to another episode of Lunchbox Idea. Today I'm preparing cheese pizza. Cheese pizza is the easiest lunchbox menu you can prepare in no time, just with few pre-preparation. For pizza crust, you can use many leftover things. You can use even pita bread, or you can, sometimes I have my homemade naan, the Indian naan bread. I use that for pizza crust. So you don't have to prepare even the fresh crust. But if you wish, you can always do that. What I normally do, whenever I make pizza, I make a little bit more dough than required. So I can refrigerate some of the pizza dough for next use. So when you want to make the pizza in the morning, all you have to do is just to roll the pizza dough and ready to bake. Make sure that before you put into the refrigerator, your dough is completely greased nicely. After that, only refrigerate it. Or if you don't want to do that even, you can make the pizza crust whenever you're baking any pizza for lunchtime or dinner time. You can prepare the crust even and keep the crust, the pizza crust, ready into the refrigerator. So making cheese pizza is just a matter of 5 minutes if you have even the crust ready. So it's really your preference what you want to use as a crust. You can also keep some cheese ready, the shredded. You can, if you are always buying the cheese bars, day before you can shred it and refrigerate. And I also keep some marinara sauce ready in my refrigerator. This is I have at the store bought, but works great, the marinara sauce for this pizza. And if you want to make vegetables doesn't take too long to cut even, but just a cheese pizza is just very easy. All you have to do is just spread some sauce and throw some cheeses on top and bake it, and ready in no time. Pizza is kids' most favorite lunchtime menu. So they will really appreciate your effort if you do little effort, and they will really enjoy a cheese pizza or any kind of pizza that you prepare for them. I remember taking a leftover pizza next day to my college, and it's just, you know, very stomach filling and very satisfying. So let's start. If you are using pita bread or a ready crust that you have already prepared the crust, you can just bake your pizza in a micro oven or a toaster oven. You don't have to even turn on the big conventional oven. But today I'm preparing pizza for my two kids. So I'm going to turn on the oven and I'm going to bake into the oven. And I'm using the dough only. I don't have the crust ready, so the oven works best. But if you have crust ready, just use the micro oven or toaster oven. Here I have lined up two pizzas already on this baking tray. And now one more thing you can do. Now if you're not using the instant rapid rise yeast, and if you are just using the yeast that requires a lot of hours to get the dough rise, then what you can do, you get the dough day before and even roll it, and then cover it and leave it onto the counter, and it will automatically rise the rolled pizza dough, and in the morning you are just ready to bake. So that's another tip you can use if you are not able to find rapid rise yeast. Now this I have already rolled and it's already ready, so all I have to do is just spread some marinara sauce on the top. So simply I'm just going to spread the marinara sauce. Now here I have a mix of mozzarella and cheddar cheese. So I'm going to use that on top. Press the cheese a little bit in, just like that. Now one of my older son, he really loves olive. So on one pizza, I'm going to put some olive. And he likes lots of olive on his pizza. So I just put as many as I can on top, and this is ready. On the top, if you wish, you can sprinkle some of the seasoning. Here I have the pizza and pasta seasoning that I'm going to sprinkle a little bit on the top, but this is totally optional. And here I have some Italian seasoning. Pizzas are ready to go into the oven, preheated oven, 450 degrees Fahrenheit. I usually prefer homemade crust for pizza, just because it stays even great after several hours. So let's see if they are taking for lunch, and they don't eat lunch until around noon. So if your crust is really great homemade pizza crust, then they will really enjoy even after several hours. So when I prepare a pizza, my kids love it because the crust stays even great. And I'm going to bake about 15 minutes or till done, so you have to keep an eye on it. You can make even bagel cheese pizza. That also tastes really great and stays great, or any flatbread or anything. So the crust won't be a problem for you at all. You can use anything for a crust. All you have to just pre-prepare is your sauce and the shredded cheese and everything. So in the morning, all you have to do is just put together all the ingredients and bake it. So the pizzas are ready to come out of the from the oven, and turn off the oven. And look at this pizza, they have risen nice even. So this was about lunchbox idea, preparing pizza. Thank you for watching, and I will see you soon with the next episode of lunchbox idea. So the lunchboxes are ready. Just cut them in 4 slices.